he's one of those executors, you know, gets things done in detail. He runs events in the background, which a lot of people don't see.
Man, if everybody had people like Ray, we would, yo-yos would be everywhere.
Raymond is one of these guys who has helped out so much behind the scenes. People forget how great of a player he really is.
Memang rendah diri. Dia memang power gila 4A, power gila Australian, tapi dia tak mengaku lah.